escogido. Tenemos que ir a un trabajador. Y aprendemos. Given. God. Dice éxito, que es tu Bible, pues. O sea, el éxito es giro en el artículo 4. Distribuimos aquí. And y equal to x, and second is y equal to 2 middle x. Or if you simple as that, y square is y equal to 4x. Well, if I square it, it will be 4. Y square, this is square root will be taken off. Y square root 4, this is parabola given to us. This is parabola, this is given to us. So here, parabola, and this is a straight line. The origin and x equal to 4 and x equal to 0. The reason given to us, let me show that. This is the parabola. This is given to us, but we will take only this parabola. The upper, I mean the first quadrant, This is the first quadrant which we have to take on. Because this is parabola. The first part can be good. Here the axis of parabola is x log x. So this is y squared root 4x. Y values are positive and negative. Y positive and negative. This is x log x will be 4. This is a parabolic arc. Okay, so this is straight line. Now let me go. This line. Now this is the eastern line. This is also given to y equal to x. This is y equal to x. Here, let me write here y equal to x. This parabola is y squared equal to 4x and y equal to x. Okay, what is the other point? X equal to 4. For x equal to 4. If I write here, y equal to 4 also, let me take this point, that's 4, 4, y, but at this point, x equal to 4, and if I substitute here 4, 4 into 4, 16, y equal to 4 also, y is 4, at this point, x 4, y 4, here. This is the region under the parabola and the straight line, okay, and these two points, x equal to 0, here x equal to 0 and 0, origin as 24. Okay, so between these two points and these two arcs, x equal to this and this line, now we have to find out our distance of stability parallel to the axis of x here. Okay, and what are the limits? Let me find out two limits. Okay, so x equal to, for this limit from this point to this point, at this line, y, x equal to y here, that y is 4. At this point, y, x equal to 4 here, so that's equal to y. Here, x equal to, that's r, x equal to y squared upon from this. That is r, which is r of the parabola, so x equal to y squared upon 4. At this point, x point, x limits are there. Okay, and what are the y limits? If I draw a straight line like this, take this point here. At the lower limit, y or x equal to y equal to x here, y equal to x. That is from y equal to x. Okay, but x, okay, y equal to x here, and at this point, parabola y square equal to this, so y equal to under root x. 2 under root x, that is given to us. Okay, now what are the limits here? Because x coordinate, x limits are these, and y limits are. Because if I take this y equal to 0, but here from this point also, but take the y equal to 0, 4 it was, y equal to 0, 4. and at this point y equal to, or y equal to 202 for this heat R, we want to do x, x, x if I substitute 4. Okay, at this point y equal to 4, and here x equal to 4 if I substitute 4, so this is 16, at this point you put 4, 4 is 1, but upper limit exponent is, okay, so y, let me write the upper, the mean limits, you know, mean limits, the mean limits given to us are, okay, so first is this parameter, so here x equal to, new limits given, new limits will be your R, first x equal to here, y square term, at this R here, and at this point, x equal to y, which is 4, okay, but at this point, if I, but we have to take only between these two lines, not to x equal to 4 here. But x equal to 4 because y equal to x equal to y, but y is 4 at this line. Y equal to x equal to y, which is equal to 4. X equal to 4. These are limits here. Okay. And for y equal to here, 0. Because at this point, if I take at this line x equal to 0 or y equal to 0, but at this lower limit we have to take here, we have to see towards, so y equal to 0, and second limit y equal to upper limit at this point, upper limit is y equal to 2 under root 2, but x is 4, 2 under root 2 is root 2 to the 4, same limits are 0 to 4. This is for y, here it was for x, but for y it is 0 to 4 limits. What is the next new, I mean, multiple integral? New multiple integral is, first we have to write here 0 to 4 only. So these are for x, but now we are taking here for y. Y coordinate is 0 to 4. We have to take here for x, but the limits are there. But for x here, this is for y. But for x, x is here, first limit is y square of 4. Lower limit. And second is 4. Y square of 4 to 4. This is the y coordinate. And this is f is y into dx y. Obviously, this is the answer here. New changed integration is this machine. New change integral is this. New change order of integration is this line 0 to y, this is y coordinate, this is for x coordinate, x equal to y equal to 4. X equal to 4 here. At this point and this point. Draw parallel lines, parallel strips, I mean parallel strips here. This is strip is parallel to the x of x. And this is still parallel to the x of y, but lower limit is y equal to 0 here. So at this point, x equal to y or y is 0. And upper limit, we have to take this point, x equal to 4. So y equal to 4 there, x equal to 4. So y equal to 4, upper limit, here y equal to 0. So y equal to 0 to 4, and x is y square upon 4, because at r, we have x equal to y square. To this answer. Question number 6, that of integration change. Let me take a second question and then tell them. What is question 7 said? Question 7 now. The question 7 says that sine of integration is 0 to 3, next is 0 to 1 to under root 4 minus y x equal to 4 minus y here. This is f x y or y. This is x plus y s is by d by dx. First is dy and then dx. What are the limits for the region here? Under the solution of this. Here limits of x. First is x, this is for y. Therefore x becomes in terms of y is 0, this is for y. Here y will be 0, y becomes 3. X equal to 1 and x is 0. Under root 4 minus y. To form this, what will given to us? It's implied that x square equal to 4 minus y. If x square equal to 4 minus y. This is a parabolic type question. The x square equal to 4 minus y here. Okay, so this is one of the points here. But x equal to 1. And this is x equal to 0. Okay, I'll just draw this. And y to 3 and y to 0. Okay, now let me take the region of this. What the region of this? X, O, origin, y, y, z, x, x. Here, x square is the, sorry, x square equal to this, y is the x is off. And if I take y equal to 0, y equal to 0 here, x equal to 4. X equal to 4, and y equal to 3. That means 4 from 3. Y equal to 0, and x equal to 4. At this point, this is the problem. So, x equal to plus 1 is 2 then. For x equal to y equal to 0, x equal to plus 1 is 2. Plus 2, and minus 2 0. So, I mean, here, there may be parabola is passing through like this. Okay, but we have to take only this parabola. Here, x equal to 0, y equal to 4. If I put x equal to 0, then y equal to 4 here. So, I'm sorry, this is minus 4, minus 2, not like this. The parabola will be not like this. Center will lie on the x0.